Scratch, and welcome back to Spider-Man, and check out my new suit. This looks dope. Anyway, let's continue with the story mission. We've been ignoring it for so long. This is the last chance to upgrade gear, and oh, got my last upgrade over here. Well, not upgrade, a new gadget. You know what? I'm going to change the suit for this mission. Let's see what we got here. Maybe I'll wear the Iron Spider one. Yeah. Looks dope. Yeah, that looks dope. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Woo! Oh, okay. Well, that didn't matter.
You did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Oh. Whoa. Wow. Oh, it's the same material he used his arms for.
Truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built. You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Oh.
Anti-serum!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
Oh, no.
Oh!
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Oh! Oh no.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always found the spot! He has to lose everything!
Wow. I can't get a hold of things. No.
I see you have a new suit. It won't help.
I know your weaknesses.
I have no weaknesses.
Whoa! How did he hit him? Okay, that's okay. Finally, I got something right.
Osborn's the criminal, not me.
There you go. Come on.
Enough playing.
Oh no.
Gotta move.
What is going on? Oh!
People are dying! They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure the city after I bring down Osborn!
Damn it.
Let me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
Oh, close. Oh! Can't get near him.
How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city!
There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, no. Ah.
Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborn will face charges.
Liar! Just like Osborn. Nothing but lies!
Take that.
To the man who wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Come on!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary! I finally have clarity!
Come on!
Someone could die!
Yes! And Osborn will have to answer for every one of them!
Why are you- you're doing this?
Because it's finally my time!
No! Oh look, Avengers Tower, I didn't even see that. I don't know why. Where'd he go? Oh. Back on the top. No! No! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, this is bad.
Such a disappointment. Parker.
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter. But you didn't listen.
You knew. I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
We're gonna battle away.
Can't you see all the people you're hurting?
You'll never understand. You haven't suffered like I have. You should be on my side.
I won.
Okay. Come on. Oh, okay. Now I know. Damn it. What I was doing. Those glasses.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt. To change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
The anti-serum.
saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn. Turn. I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And then me too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dog nose, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes, I mean... No, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Oh, and that's it, guys. The final episode of the series. I really hope you guys enjoyed this series. Took a long time, but hey, we're finally done with it. And obviously now we have all the suits, not all of them, many of them, most of them. And I'm still gonna play it and get all the suits, complete all the small stuff in there. And yeah.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
Been getting too nervous. Hey, alright, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
Alright. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
I don't want to start a new game. Okay. Oh no, who's that? Is that Harry?
I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
That is Harry. No way. Okay. Oh, you can now change the time of day. Oh. And where am I standing right now? This is cool. This is super cool. This is dope. New suit available. Let's take a jump.
How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So, you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
All right.